Hello, welcome to Animal Crossing's Pockets Camp. We are back for another episode. And today, as soon as this starts, we'll have a look at what needs to be done task-wise, etc. Okay, so that means that that's finished. It's a bit of a shame, but at least I managed to get some of the tasks achieved. Let's just leave for the moment because I noticed a little notification come up. Okay, it's not what I thought it'd be. Okay, that's fair enough. Right, so okay, so we'll give them this one. I don't think I needed to speak to Eloise. I think we should probably look at starting to get in some other campers. Streets of beer. Okay, so let's see if we can Alright, let's just quickly see if that's made any difference. I don't think that is Breezy Hollow, is it? No, I didn't think so. I don't know why I just didn't do it through here, really. Okay, so if I pick an orange, that should allow me to sell some stuff. Okay. So cherries. Okay. So that's completed today's goals. See if there's any more. Nope. Right. She's spread out the planner. Okay, so worked and I had a bit of fun. Okay, so I'm going to go back to the camp and I think I'll end it there. I will suspect that in the next few days will be continuation of Valentine. So thank you for watching and I hope you enjoyed what you saw. I will see you all in the next Animal Crossing's Pocket Camp. Enjoy the rest of your day or evening, and happy gaming, everybody.